And we are back. Riding back a little where from where I came from. Continuing the bike ride. And there is traffic. Oh. More traffic than I expected, but we made it to the other side. Let's see if the camera is in the correct position. It does look like it. Little in the shadow with some streaks of sunshine. Well, I just had a short break, drank something, had some cookie, or cake actually. Some custard cake with some strawberry jelly in there. Guess what, we made it to Eelde Paterswolde, gemeente Tinarlo. I have very good ears because my bell wasn't that loud. Let's go straight this time. Nice that you have a sidewalk, a bike lane, traffic off a road for traffic, cars and buses and whatnot. And another part of the road, also a bike lane. Nice. Again, nice homes. And there's a road. Well, let's go straight again. And it's a Friday afternoon. It's quite busy. I'm not the only one who thought, due to the nice weather, let's go out for a bike ride. And of course, that's okay. No problem. Hopefully there will be some road signs, otherwise I won't have a clue where I'm going, where I am. Roughly going to the south, that's something I know for sure. Well, let's have a look if there's something I can look on to see where I am or where I'm going to go and what not. Groningen, that's 9 kilometers behind me. When I go that way to the right, I'm going to Donderen or Norg. Let's go this way, Groningen Airport, Zuid-Laren, Fries Assen. Well, I'm not going to go there, but I'm going to go this way. And then this must be Eelde, Eelde Paterswolde. Well, it's not going to be too busy at the airport, due to the fact that flight movement has decreased by almost 90% or something, especially in Eelde being a very small airport. Thank you. like they put up some new bike lane. Still busy with it. Well, this is nice and quiet. The Waterburgt, some kind of restaurant or bowling alley or what, something like it. Again, still on the bike lane. And there we are, actually pretty close to the airport. Of course, I'm gonna go there and have a look. Something's going on. Probably not. I definitely can see a plane going into the sky just behind me. You didn't see it, probably only hearing it or not. Get over there, let's try. There are planes there. Probably means we have to walk a bit. fighter is the jet engine still on, not that loud anymore. Probably some testing, I'm not assuming it's going to go. And there are parked planes here, German planes, in Germany, and so on. Somebody getting ready to go into the plane, taking off soon.